Hello, everyone, it's Rachel, and I thought I'd show you a little bit of my wardrobe because some of you comment very kindly on my clothes and my different outfits. And I have to admit, I'm very fond of dresses, so although I do wear skirts and tops, and I like them very much, and I'm wearing a top now, as you can see. I love to wear dresses, so most of the things I buy are dresses, and I get them from all sorts of places. I do tend to look after them very well. I always wash them gently, I dry them carefully, and I always make sure that they're hanging up in the wardrobe, so just dump them on the floor. That, you know, everyone's got their own way of doing things. So I'm hoping that you can hear me through this normal camera microphone as well. If not, I may just redo this video and take it from there. Anyway, I'm going to pick a couple of items and then we'll have a look and see what else we can find, okay? Okay, come with me. Well, first thing I'm going to pick out is this one, and despite the hanger, this actual dress is by Wallace, and I think Wallace might have gone bump over the last year or so, and for any outlets that survived, I mean, gosh, you know, it's been tough for so many people, and including many of you. So I hope that you're all okay and taking care of yourself. I wore this dress in on only one video to date, which was the Summer Haunting one, which I think was 2013. I may even put a link to the description of that video if you want to see what it looks like in motion. But basically, it's very light to wear, it's a sleeveless one, and yeah, it's just lovely, and I like this one very much. So I expect, I know it's quite long, but I'd expect to put it in another video soon, I hope. Okay. Now this is one of my older tops, or older blouses. It's like a gypsy top or Romney blouse. I've worn this in quite a few photos. I've worn it in, I think, two videos. And the first one was actually quite special because all those years ago, in 2009, I got out my car for the first time and filmed. It wasn't the first time that I'd been dressed up outside, and I'd had a number of that, but to actually film something was so nerve-wracking and so much fun. But I was wearing this top. I was so excited to get out there. I wasn't even wearing breast forms. So what you see is just me wearing a bra underneath my blouse. It's not a great video, but at the time it meant so much to me. So and yeah, it's had quite a lot of views, and it was also muted for a while because of Warner Media Group muting it, I think. So some of my videos have music on them, some of them don't, and the recent ones don't, just because I think some of you like to hear the high heels in the video. But this is a lovely top. I last wore it, I think, in a video in 2016. I think it was a windy woodland walk, and that video had a Thompson Twins track. The first one had a garbage track on it. Anyway, that is the a gypsy blouse, and I've had this a very long time. Not quite as old as me, but not far off. This dress is a maroon one, and it has been seen in a number of videos. It was a gift to me by a friend, Emma, who I'm sure all of you know, and her channel is very popular, and this dress is very popular with me. It's a little bit warm for summer, but if I'm bare-legged, it feels okay. And I think it's the perfect office or secretary outfit. So I might wear this again. I'm pretty sure I will. I also wore it in a video called Time Machine with Emma back in 2012 when we were in Manchester. And I wore it in Rachel and the Haunted Circle 2. Part of the video is filmed with me wearing this dress, and I love it very much. I love it so much, I left the apricot label on it, and I kept it. Many of you love this dress, and it's by Jane Norman, who around 2009 to 2012 was my absolute most favorite shop in the world. Most, I love Jane Norman, and I have never been a 25-year-old girl, so I was already out of the age range and gender age. Gender age? Yes, I have gender age, but sometimes gender age when I bought this dress. And it's very girly, so I've got to have a lot of guts to film this one. I've got to be honest with you. I have wore it in a number of videos, Summer in the Shade from 2010, and the most recent one was Afternoon Floral, which I filmed this year in 2021. And I wore it at a garden centre, and because we had the mask on and everything, I thought maybe I can get away with it. Maybe I can be all right on this one. Would I do it without the mask and wear this dress again outside in public? Absolutely. But my legs need to be free of any bruises or knocks or cuts, and in that particular video, the Afternoon Floral one, I was really happy. So I'm glad a lot of you liked that video, and expect to see this dress again very soon. Very soon. This dress is another summer dress, and it's by Coast. It seems to me that whatever dress company I like, they seem to go into a bit of trouble. And Coast were one of the more expensive dress outlets, shall we say. But I absolutely love their stuff. You'll see ladies, girls and ladies at Ladies' Day at Ascot and York wearing this sort of stuff. And it's very elegant, very pretty, it's very feminine. I feel very womanly in this sort of dress, this sort of gear. And I don't have a lot to say about it. I last wore it in Silent Movie, which was with Emma back in 2011, I think. That video doesn't have many views. It has less than 10,000 views, and yet it probably took me longer to edit that one more than any other. So if you like this channel, if you like what I do, please have a look at that video, give it some love, give it a comment. I will be so grateful. I will be so grateful. I'll have a Q&A, and you can ask me something, and I might just do it, within reason. Within reason. You know what I mean. Within reason. All Hail the Witch. Okay. This is my longest dress. It's a boho style, and I was inspired by visiting Eastern Europe a few years ago. And I mean, I came back obviously. And this brand is Anna Kachi or Anna Casey. I'm not sure how you pronounce it, but it's American. It's a California brand. I love this stuff. I love this stuff, and I love this color. It's like a It's not just green, it's like a hunter green. So I very much like this one, and I hope that you enjoyed the peasant afternoon video that I wore this one in. I wore it in A Walk in the Park as well. And I just want to explain a little bit about that title. It wasn't making fun of anybody. It was literally just saying, when you're confident, when you feel good about yourself, and you know, we all know what it's like when we wear these clothes, we feel so girly, we feel so womanly, we feel so good. But we also feel quite calm. So I feel that this was a really fun dress to wear, and the video was a little bit long, the Peasant Afternoon one, but it was kind of matching the song, and there wasn't much else to film in that area. It was like a kind of fairyland or woodland, but I do have a few other ideas that I'm gonna do that will definitely feature this dress again. So I know some of you like the shorter ones, and I understand why. I understand why. But sometimes longer dresses are pretty, okay? They are pretty. Okay, so I don't know how many dresses I've got in there or tops, but quite a few. So if I bring the camera now and I just show you how I have them hung up and everything, there might be one in there that you saw. I saw that in a video, and Rachel hasn't wore that in a while. I'd like to see it again in a video. If that's the case, let me know in the comments, and I might just wear it again. I'm sure I will, because I don't keep anything that I'm not gonna wear again. Okay, so let's have a look. So I hang everything up, I keep everything very tidy, as much as I can, and up here I have some stuff that maybe I don't wear so often, like jumpers or formal dresses or lingerie. And sorry about the noise. What you'll see here is this is just a spray to keep everything lovely and fresh. So when you open your wardrobe, this smells really nice. And I used to use perfume. I mean, you can see a bottle of Princess there, but this one has got a nice scent, and it just, I mean, God, you know, you've got to wash your clothes, obviously, but this just keeps everything smelling nice. You can use it on curtains, you can use it on your wardrobe clothes, and it's good to leave your wardrobe doors open for a bit anyway. So, as I say, these are my clothes. Be in big trouble if I had a girl here, wouldn't I? Or a wife. But these are my clothes. I have some shirts or blouses, believe it or not. These. That's a Chinese red dress I wore in China Doll 3 when I was in China. And those are some of my lingerie, chemises and night dresses and so on. So, that's my wardrobe. Okay. I'm going to close the door. But I'll definitely open it again. Thanks for watching.